everybody. Firstly, I want to introduce myself. My name is Amanda Rahman. I from exit class of Junior High School Wantarik. On this occasion, I want to discuss the expression and response of invitation. This material is the topic from functional text of speaking section of English material, so that we can add our knowledge for improving our understanding of speaking skills in English, especially about expression and response of invitation. Expression and response of invitation. Making invitation. Would you like to blah blah blah? I would be very happy if blah blah blah. We would be delighted if you blah blah blah. Would you care to blah blah blah? We would be pleased if you could blah blah blah. Could you come to blah blah blah? I'd very much like if blah blah blah. I'll be really happy if you come to blah blah blah. I'm sure that you won't be disappointed to come to blah blah blah. Why don't you come to blah blah blah? Like to come to blah blah blah. Come and blah blah blah. Shall we come to blah blah blah? You must come to blah blah blah. Accepting invitation. That's very kind of you. We'd like very much to blah blah blah.
What a delightful idea.
With the greatest pleasure. Thank you very much for inviting me. It's delightful to blah blah blah. I won't or will blah blah blah. Thank you for inviting me. That will be very nice. I'd like to love to come. That's fine. Sure, why not? That would be very nice. Okay, I will be there. I'd like love to come. Alright, sure, I'm coming. Declining invitation. I'm very sorry, I don't
think I can.
I'd like to, but blah blah blah. I'm afraid I've already promised. Blah blah blah. Thank you for asking me, but blah blah blah. Unfortunately, I can't, blah blah blah. Sorry, I can't. I'd love to, but blah blah blah. I don't think I can. In which I called, but blah blah blah. Sorry, I'm very bushy. Sorry, maybe next time. Thank you, but I can't. Thank you, but I can't. Sorry, I don't think. Can't make it. I'm so sorry, I can't make it.